Welcome back to another YouTube / Twitch stream. We're playing GTA 3, the definitive edition. Let's see how glitchy this game is. Glitch already did it. Maybe.
Sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. Small time.
Is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Aye, aye, get lost.
6 hours. Go in the garage too. Oh, I can't signal her. I actually had to. How much extra cash do I get if I steal a taxi and go pick people up? Forgot how easy it was to like damage cars in this game. Like I crashed 2 times and cars damage like hell. Oh, yes. Forgot that they added a weapon wheel in the remake. Jesus. Who's shooting? There's some shots go someplace. It was like, what?
Tony ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off mission.
Where are we going now? This car is kind of tore up. Five and 2100 hours. Which I forget what 2100 hours is that like 7? Or I don't know what time that is actually, I forgot. Are my tires gone? Thank you. What do I get, a pump action shotgun or something? That'd be my guess. Called ammunition for years. Wait, so where am I supposed to be going? Over here? Wait, is he running? Is he driving somewhere? No. Where'd he go? Is he over here? Yeah, he's down here somewhere. Oh, wait, did I have a gun? Did I? I know I had a gun. I think I had a gun.
Oh, you're right.
That's stupid as hell. Legit. Spray paint your car, and the cops are like, where'd he go? Speaking of glitches, there's one. So yes, this game still has glitches in it, if anybody was wondering. Jeez, I gotta do lots of stuff. What do I have to pick up, people? I can only pick up a certain number of people, though. I could pick up 3 people and then what? Take them back to Luigi? Can I not go back to him? Or am I supposed to drop them off somewhere? Okay, so I'm supposed to get three people and then deliver them somewhere. Oh, I'm not gonna get paid fully for this one. I don't know why I chose to go all the way down here. Think we're good. Me just run around GTA for a little bit. See if we can take a mission from Jay. Five minutes to get the car, go get a bomb planted on it, and then come back. I feel like this is definitely copyrighted music. I got here in under 40 seconds. That's crazy. If I wouldn't have flipped over, we would have been fine. All I'm gonna do is not flip the car over, and we're good. Dang it.
All right.
I was right there. No more escort services for me, honey. What? Come on. One little tap, it's like, yeah, no. Yesterday, I made a dollar. Come on. I got like 30 seconds to go back over there.